walking. Three remaining.
Operation area, imposing radio silence. We'll radio you, but you are not permitted to make contact.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck.
I think. Caution.
Progress, Trigger. You're currently halfway to your rendezvous point. Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's just gonna be you and your radar out there. Just know, you got a bunch of people pulling for you. And I'm one of them. You're 3/4 of the way. Been a long fight, but you're nearly home. Harling is still the president in my eyes. He ended the war, built the space elevator, and launched a spaceship from it. Despite his success, he remained a humble hero. I'll do my best to save him. Lend me a hand, Trigger. Trigger, the first stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started. Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone.
Missile.
Y'all know your job.
All aircraft, eliminate the enemy before they can respond. Target destroyed. Sea Goblin will arrive shortly. Eliminate hostile anti-air before then.
Missile.
This is Sea Goblin. We've arrived.
Missile.
Do we have a clear LZ?
Mission still in progress. Stand by. Mage 2, target down.
Missile.
Mage 2, rescue team can't land until anti-air weapons are down. Destroy them.
Missile.
Sights are down.
Missile.
All SAM sights down. There are still AA guns. Destroy them and secure the LZ. Anti-air guns destroyed. The landing zone is secure. Sea Goblin, you are clear to land.
Roger. Rendezvous point in sight. We're almost there.
Multiple bandits over Selatapura Harbor. They're container-launched UAVs.
Rescue craft tagged on. Initiate.
Rescue craft on the ground is defenseless. Golem and Mage, destroy all hostiles.
It's been a long journey, but you're on the home stretch.
Gargoyle will stand by near the space elevator.
This is Sea Goblin, heading over to the Express's location now. Run for the container!
You're being locked onto.
Missile.
UAVs approaching the space elevator. Stop them.
Return fire! The air is too cold position! We're cut off!
UAVs moving away from the harbor toward the space elevator. Shoot them down.
Taking fire! We're pinned down! Shoot back!
UAVs flying toward the space elevator. Mage, Golem, get them.
Express identified! Behind the gantry crane! Mr. Harley, stick right there! Jacob's been hit!
All survivors, respond! Is Mr. Harling alive?
We'll pass out from exhaustion before the enemy wears out.
Nicole.
They got the chopper and Sierra, too! That was so embarrassing!
Squadrons be advised. The call sign is Mother Goose 1. I've sent the information via the data link.
Mother Goose 1? That's the best you can come up with.
Eliminate all enemy UAVs. Don't let up.
Mitchell.
Locked out bandit.
That's about half. Mop up the rest. Special weaponry. In gun range. Mage 2, target down.
Golem Squadron, let's take it up a notch, okay?
Ammunition zero.
units remaining. Splashed. All aircraft, former President Harling's transport is ready to take off. Mother Goose 1, take off. One is heading south. Provide support.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
The big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Gollum, intercept the UAVs.
Golem 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes. Column 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, warming up!
Ammunition zeroed.
Roger, sending UAVs at the transport. Orders are to fire warnings. Yes, sir, he's an old-timer. Has no clue how UAVs are used.
Mother Goose 1, UAV on your tail. Take evasive action.
I hear you. This isn't exactly a fighter.
Understood. An Arsenal Bird is on its way.
Ammunition zero.
Strategic AI chose liberty over justice. Courses have already changed.
Mage Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support. 5 minutes remaining.
Keeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
The big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Gollum, intercept the UAVs.
Golem 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes. Gollum 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, warming up!
UAV on your tail. Take evasive action.
I hear you. This isn't exactly a fighter.
Understood. An arsenal bird is on its way. Strategic AI chose liberty over justice. Courses have already changed.
Mage 2, down any UAVs near Mother Goose 1. Mother Goose 1 has been shot down. Mage Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support. 5 minutes remaining.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
The big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Gollum, intercept the UAVs.
Golem 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes.
Golem 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, forming up!
Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support. 5 minutes remaining.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
The big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Gollum, intercept the UAVs.
Golem 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes.
Golem 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, forming up!
Roger.
UN can't coordinate between branches as usual.
Gargoyle Squadron, report.
HQ, one hit was scored. Rescue intercepted by UAV. The elevator's wind brake took a scratch. Nothing more.
Roger. Continue to maintain air superiority.
Mother Goose 1 hit!
Mother Goose 1 has been hit. Colonel Johnson, respond. 8 Squadron, assess the situation.
This is Mage 1. I have Mother Goose 1 in my sight. Cabin's fine, but the cockpit's not looking so good.
Colonel Johnson, are you okay?
Flying at a steady altitude. Who's in control?
It's It's not the Colonel. Mr. Harling's the only one on board.
Why isn't he leaving?
Mother Goose One, respond! Mr. Harling, please respond!
We can't protect our objective if it sticks around here. Now's not the time to freak out, fellas. We've still got a job to do, so let's do it. Keep your mind focused.
Mr. Harling, we are not giving up on you. The UAVs are approaching Mother Goose One.
Let's go, Trigger.
Take them down now, Mage Squadron. Mother Goose One, turn 180 degrees and exit combat airspace. Mother Goose One, Mr. Harling.
Mate 2!
Oh my god, Mother Goose 1 has been shot down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mate 2 fired that.
It was OG's. A friendly missile hit him.
Verifying the situation. Stop speculating.
Friendly fire! I saw it!
Mother Goose 1 exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. Arusian bastards, they just killed a hero!
Mage 1, was it Trigger? Trigger was the closest. UAVs were crawling all over our objective. I told you to keep a goddamn eye on the hatchling. It must have been a mistake.
Arsenal Bird is entering. All aircraft withdraw immediately.
For a while.